you are.
What took you so long?
Yeah, you're just coming from across the street.
Yeah, well, I got confused and went to where I wished you lived.
All right, they're here. Let's do this.
Wait. What about the other guests?
What other guests? Everyone's here. Do you have the mortgage?
Yeah, here we go. I've been waiting 30 years to do this.
There you go.
Yeah. The house is now paid off. And here's to the wonderful people at Lynbrook Mortgage. Thanks for the calendars. And you can all kiss my great American ass.
Grandpa.
Oh, sorry, kids. Don't say ass. Hey, that was fun.
Yeah.
Let's have a real party. Marie, go get our marriage license.
You know, now that the place is all ours, I can't wait to redecorate and get rid of some of that old stuff. So long, Frank.
Can we eat, please?
Ma, Dad, congratulations. The house becomes part of your estate, which in the old country would be passed down to the firstborn son.
In the old country, you'd be working in the circus.
Monkey suit's coming off.
So, Marie, what happened? I thought you were going to have a big party to celebrate.
It is a party. I made bruschetta.
Oh. Yeah. Well, I thought when you said you were having a party, that would include, I don't know, some friends.
Oh, who has time for friends? Have a deviled egg, dear.
What do you mean you don't have time for friends?
Well, after you and Raymond moved in, I mean, I guess someone had to help you raise a family. So we just had to give up some things.
Your social life?
Well, we still have a social life.
My, Robert's eating all the deviled egg. Won't give me any.
They don't feed us enough in the circus.
Hey, did my father give Jeffrey some wine today?
No, why?
Because I was putting him to bed, he said, I love you, man. Perhaps you would like some wine.
Hey, listen, you know what your mom told me at that party? They don't have any friends.
You sound surprised.
Well, it's kind of sad. It's kind of sad.
Well, it's not sad for the people who would have to be their friends.
Except we have to be their friends.
That is a little sad.
Yeah. I mean, look, we're their whole lives. And it occurred to me that if they had more friends, we'd have less them.
Have you worked out a budget for this?
All right, break it up.
Oh, what? What do you want? We just saw you.
We just brought you some leftovers.
They don't qualify as leftovers if they're still warm.
Let's watch some highlights.
Frank, you already watched this game.
So I know how good the highlights will be. Let's not ruin these by talking.
So, gosh, Marie, it must feel so liberating to own the house now, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh, think of all the things you can do now. Like, gosh, you could entertain more.
Yeah, we just had a party. What are we, Studio 54?
Deserve your own social life, you know? Especially now that all your house obligations are over and we seem to be managing. Mm-hmm.
Now might be the perfect time for you to just say, hi, neighbor.
I got all the friends I need right here.
You see, Debra, I mean, I would love to start entertaining again. But if we have guests, what am I supposed to do with this?
Tell him that you lost a bet and you gotta clean and feed him for another year.